Harry Styles stepped in to host The Late Late Show after James Corden's wife went into labor just hours before it went on air. The former One Direction star told the audience he was filling in at the last minute as the couple had just had a baby girl. He said he had been at the hospital and had seen the new arrival before dashing to host the US show. She looks a lot like James. Mainly because James looks like a giant baby. The singer joked that his appearance as a host was a one-time thing, unless the producers liked what they see. It is the third child for James and his wife Julia Carey, who also have son Max and daughter Carey. James took to Twitter to announce the new baby's arrival and also thanked Harry for filling in on his show. The show's producer Ben Winston also took to Twitter to offer his congratulations to James and Julia and praise Harry for being a replacement host. He said, "Crazy day. Our wonderful host J.K. Corden had his baby today with a half hour to go before the show. Congrats to the Cordens. And thanks to the incredible Harry_Styles for stepping in literally at the last minute. What a performance with no prep."